going to wrap up this first chapter by looking at the other two major financial statements. We've already looked at the balance sheet, so now we're going to come back and look at the other two. Now, I did want to point out and say these financial statements that we're looking at in this first chapter are obviously very, very simplified, right? They're going to get much more complex, but don't worry, by the end of the course, you'll be able to do them no problem. So the first financial statement, and I say first because they have to be prepared